sight.
What it looks like.
Ah, sorry.
Thank you.
fire and an explosion reported at the Corleone Hotel. That suspect is escaping over the rooftops.
Get him before he's back on street level!
I want everyone we've got on this guy. Get up there and bring him down.
There he is, on the roof with us. Thought you'd get by, didn't you? Didn't think we'd be here to meet you, huh?
On the roof. Feels like we lost him.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but
he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now, I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm gonna...
What are you doing?
Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy! Ah!
one was really involved
over here!
This days ago. The way this city works.
What have you done? Murder in the house of God!
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Where the hell? As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys.
Around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
Don't you?
Are you kidding?
It's got wheels, don't it? Oh, I'm trying to find another shirt. Sure. Let me out of here.
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
They giving up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned.
Okay.
Turn to patrol.
We lost them.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me. This all went down, we gotta lie low for weeks.
The priest will keep his trap shut, don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose. You and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased. Can't stand here forever, Tom. Places we need to be.
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there. I thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know, but when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.
Jesus Christ, Tommy.